Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're starting a new game tonight. This is Deadbolt. Kind of a side-scrolling, puzzly, shoot-em-up action platformer type thing. Probably more heavily on the puzzle side than you might expect. This is from the makers of Risk of Rain. So Hopo Games did a pretty good job here, at least on the visual side. I like what I'm going to term sharp pixels. Less filtered than usual. Gives it a little bit sharper look. I like that. I'm not really 100% up on the story to this game, but seeing as how we're going to be watching the opening cutscenes anyways, let's just go to it. We'll find out what this is about. Another night. Dude's got a skull face. Presumably that's us. Or me or whatever. And those controls are incorrect, but whatever. What are you going to do? Question mark, pick up knife. I'm assuming that's E. There we go, okay. And then I hold here. And I throw. Oh, gosh dang, that guy. And then E for cover there. What's can I do here? Oh, I can take cover behind it from either side. Nice, okay. P is knock, huh? Oh, I thought I was just gonna, like, slit his throat entirely. Can I pick up his weapon? No, huh? That's unfortunate. Oh. No, but I can knife him pretty good. Alright. Boom, headshot. Alright, I still remember kind of a little bit of this when I was playing it at PAX West, so... So these first couple levels might be a little bit... do I want to knock here, or do I want to try to worm my way around a little bit? Looks like that's pretty much my only option here. Can I attack? Oh, I can punch. That's right. Oh, I've got a revolver too. Let's use that instead. Eat shit. All right, nobody figured anything out. I think I can shoot out the lights as well, if I'm not mistaken. So we can do that. Let's grab this. I can change weapons to my revolver. Get a few headshots. Oh, I think I'm out, huh? Alright, that's fine. Where does this go? Goes up. Oh, I guess I was too close. Oops. I figured I would just point blank him right in the face. Didn't quite work out that way. Oh, what a shot. Fucking Deadeye. Let's do this the safe way. Let's be a little safe. I suppose I could go... Boom, boom, alright. I do need to kill everybody though, so... Whatever, it's fine. Let's just go back. Go back up just a little bit. I've got two shots left, so two headshots will do it. Or not. Oh, that's gonna be a shame. Alright, so I've got black blood. They've got red blood for some reason. Ooh, gosh dang, that is so satisfying. Just little single tappy taps, does it? Dang. Oh well, alright, they're gonna try something. I'm gonna take some cover this time. Oh, I've only got two shots left, thus I gotta be a little bit careful. Oh! Pop, pop, and he's done. Beautiful. Alright, guys, both of them are done. They're right on top of each other. Bam, good Doom reference right there, dead simple. 5 fucking stars, that's right. I've got 10 souls out of that, apparently. Oh, and some weird little candlehead dude is talking to me, apparently. I'm finally back, hey, what you got to say? Oh, apparently the lights don't work in this place. Alright. What a dump, looks like I'm not even finished moving in. Sit and talk, or just sit? Let's just sit. That's a nice fire. Don't need no lights with that fire going on. Alright, well, let's sit and talk then. What's this fire got to say? Another life well returned, thank you. Let's tell my tales on that forum, blossom, find their abode, and knock and free them from their jails. Flames never spoken prose. Lol. Alright, so what do we got? Hey, game over, how you doing? Dead are easiest to kill when alone. Okay, good to know. Dead zombies included must be helped towards the afterlife. All right, well, we're well on our way with that. No probs. Oops, actually get up, sit and talk. See what the deal is here. All right, so we already got that. What do we got in this good old scrapbook of ours? All right, so noisy neighbors. Well, I have a feeling I'm going to be the one causing all the noise. But that's all right. That is all right. So we start off with a six-shot revolver. And we pick up other weapons as we go. It's going through the toilet. That makes a lot of fucking sense. Kind of disgusting, honestly. Aw, come on. That was so garbage. All right. Yeah, this guy's got nowhere fucking to go. Hi, kaboom. Alright, can I go anywhere else through here, though? No, it's just that. I'm gonna have to be a little quick on the draw, or I also turn off the lights, which is fucking rad. Okay, that'll work. Uh-oh. Click. I can punch him, I think. There, I punched him out. Oh, he had something to say, though. He didn't like that. Bitches. These guys don't like the dark. Oh, well, this guy is... He's coming for me. Well, I got some fists. Fuck you. He did not count on that. Oh, I wasn't close enough to punch him out. Oopsie. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? To see you. Alright, so I gotta be a little bit more conservative with my shooty shoots here. I'm gonna wait for him to get a little closer so I can get the headshot. And this guy here, he's got a plan. Unfortunately, his plan is not very good. Oh, except those two. Those guys got a plan too. Oops. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. I'll wait for him to come back here. Ready on the headshot? Boom! Ready for this guy? Boom! Anybody else hear that? No, I think they're fine. They're like, nothing happened. Yeah, come on over and investigate, you idiot. There you go. Good boy. How about you, fella? Want to give it a go? Give it a go, champ? Aw, you're going to be a coward, huh? You're going to be a little coward. I don't know if I can hit him when he's ducked down like that. Let's find out. Oh, there we go. Never mind. I can hit him. Oh, wait. Can I, This is a little candle dude for my own place there. I wonder if I can talk to him later on or whatever. Can I do something with this? Oh, just hide behind. Okay. But let's be civil. Let's close all the doors. We weren't raised in a barn, after all. We'll close the doors. We'll turn off the lights. Don't want to run up these guys' electrical bill, even if they are undead, re-dead, whatever. What can I do here, though? Oh, nice. Alright, so what can I do here? Oh, man. Oh, I've only got one of the revolver now. So, all right. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, and that just takes me back up there. That's unfortunate. So what are we going to do here? What are we going to do here? I suppose I could do it like this. I could do it like this. Let's see who's going to answer the door. Oh, whoopsie. Oops. I got to be a little quicker on the draw there. Oh, that didn't do it. That didn't do it. I suppose I can knock on this door and kind of get this guy out of here. Eh? Alright, this guy's just gonna run in. Hi, how you doing? Dumbass. Alright, I suppose what else I could do here is kind of turn that off. There's one there. Oh, come on, you're not gonna... Oh, come on! Come on, you little coward! Why don't you come up here and see what your buddy's up to? There you go, good boy. Oh man, this is too good. Hmm. That guy's unfortunate. What the hell was he watching? Was he watching the boombox? You don't watch a boombox, man. You listen to a boombox. All right. So now we gotta be a little bit more careful here. All right. You gonna make your shot? Oh crap! You gonna make your shot? What the hell? Why didn't Okay, I gotta fix my controls. Oh, why is my change weapon up? Stupid. Ah, crap. I'm gonna have to redo these. That's all right. So pro. Down, up, staircase, enter, alternates. All right, everything else is fine. Oops. So that would explain why I lost a couple times, but all right. All right, let's do this. He's probably gonna try something. Oh, it sucks for him. All right, what's this guy gonna try? You gonna try something? Try to be a hero? There you go. Except I kind of want to go this way and see what's up. Can I shoot this guy? Nah, I guess it doesn't really do anything for me, huh? Alright, well, lights off, save some power. Nobody's home anyways. Not anymore. Oh, only 3 stars that time. We're gonna have to go back to that. Oh, we've got a little a little phonograph, huh? My lights work yet? I haven't paid my electrical bill. Oh, I see. That's responsible for the music. No, turn it back on. That sounds pretty cool. Ned begin to crop strange powders from below and sight the flame, eject their brains, and see what it contains. Well, I'm guessing their brains contain brains. That's just my opinion. Bouncer on the far side of the house, I can kill him to get his weapon. That sounds good. What about the powders? New drug called ash. They'll say it makes you feel like you're alive again. Flames want to know more. I would also like to know more. That sounds interesting. Large zombies with shotties. Alright, takes a few shots to the head to bring them down. Alright, it's good info to have. Pro tip, always read the instructions. Zombies are selling drugs. Whoa. Alright. Sounds a little rough, a little dark. Ooh, somebody's sparkles. Alright, there's the drug over there, I'm guessing. The big old flashing blue arrow. Alright, so we got a revolver. What's this? A hammer. Alright, well, I've got a hammer. It means some problems have become nails. Going to the bathroom. I'm not going to be able to kill him with just a hammer, though, am I? If I knock on the door? All right, fuck it. Nope. I hate it when I'm right. Okay. All right, so that's a bad place to be. Oh, that was stupid. But that works just as well. Oh, Jesus. Excuse me. Excuse me. All right. Oh, damn it. Wow, I'm very fragile. Just one shot to bring me down. All right, I didn't mean to open the door. I just meant to knock on it. So this guy gets up and meets a hammery death. And this guy's going to try something. I'm going to close that door, do that, get the gun ready. Oops, missed that first headshot. Oh, all right, he's got something. Hey, get your butt over here. Oh, don't tell your friends. Oh, come on, man. Come on, man, don't tell your friends. All right, that guy's kind of juking out over there. That's fine. Oh, okay. All right, let's just stop like 2 steps from him. That's cool. All All right, what's this guy's deal here? I think he's gonna... he's gonna eat it. There we go. Ooh, I could then do this and hope my aim is true. Oh, it sure is. Can I fall down without dying? I can. Very good. All right, so I'd like my revolver because it's fucking headshot central pretty much. Is my aim true? It is. What a shot. Oh, interesting. Okay. Let's set off timer in 3 seconds. Hopefully this dude gets a little, there we go. He's interested. He's interested. Okay. 4 headshots doesn't do it, huh? Oops. Okay. All right. Information well gathered. These guys aren't the brightest. Do 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 do. Oh, that's fun. All right, let my aim be true. It is true. Oh, brilliant. Okay. Let's swap to hammer. Yeah, pizza's here. Open up. Thank you. All right, this time I'm gonna set it off immediately. Oops. There we go. 3 headshots will do it. And now we've got a fancy sawn-off shotgun. Okay. This is gonna be a little fun. This is gonna be a little fun, isn't it? Look at the drugs. Yep, it's blue and sparkly. So, now... Hi. Hello, Kamu. Alright, very good. I'm liking this so far. I am liking this very much. I suppose I could have taken the shortcut through the bathroom, but that's alright. This ain't no speedrun yet. Ah, only 4 stars. Boo! Well, alright. We're steadily getting unpacked, it seems. We've got a phonograph. Got a cassette player. Doom, doom, bam, 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 bam. Wake up, cold water, docks again, splinters in my hand, ow. Where am I? Roland's here, he helps, he says we leave, he says we don't have to come back to docks again, sounds good to me. Gives me a hit, a good hit, feel it on my tongue and on my throat. Don't do drugs, kids, PSA. Postcard service announcement. I hit my feet in my ears and I wake up, how much time? How much my ear music, look down, splinters in my hand, Roland's gone, I die again, I overdose again, blah, 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 blah. Huh. Oops, I think that's the dude I unceremoniously knocked in the face with a hammer. Sorry, bro. You probably didn't deserve that. Or maybe you did. Who the fuck am I to judge? Did we pay the electric bill yet? Nope. Alright. Boom, back, bang, back, bang. Flesh caskets breathe, burn the ash, scatter their teeth. Ooh, that's kind of a nasty visual there. The entrance is the house, left entrance has less zombies, but the right entrance has more weapons. Aww, yeah. New gun. Interesting, the souls from a mutual employer. I should see him at the docks before my next mission. Alright. Sharon loves at the docks. Haha. River sticks, I get it. Exchange souls for weapons before I accept my mission. Alright, well, let's fucking do the smart thing and go visit Sharon. Oh, he looks like a bad mother. I wonder how good my aim is. Probably not that good. Oh, that's cool. So the closer you are to where you're aiming, the more accurate it is. That's fucking baller. I like that. That's a good fucking aiming reticle. That is a good aiming reticle. I might have to steal that when I develop games. That's really fucking good. Hey, bro. Can you sell me a gun? High fire rate holds 14 bullets. High damage but loud holds 5 bullets. What kind of fucking revolver holds 5 bullets? Eh, whatever. Alright, so 20, 20, 40. Low power holds only 2 bullets. Probably pretty quiet though. A blunderbuss, holy shit. And a flashbang. Okay, now. A tactical SMG, a semi-auto shotty. Ooh. Suppressed shotty. Or a scythe. Long range slashing weapon? Are you serious? A long range melee weapon? That's pretty good. Can't be thrown. Aw. Tactical SMG, 9mm SMG. Suppressed 9mm pistol. 9mm pistol. Extremely powerful headshots. That sounds like my kind of weapon, but I only got 50 souls. So I can't really afford anything, can I? Well, except the SMG, I suppose. But I really don't want that, honestly. Fast but inaccurate. No, I'm a fucking sniper, man. Not spray and pray. I could get a secondary, though, huh? Weapon upgrade? No, that's just fucking weapons, regardless. Alright, no, we're good for now. I mean, I'll be back with more souls, probably, but... You know, it was good to meet you. Good doing business. Good chat. Good chat. Only 4 stars, though. That kind of angers me. All right, smoke signals. Let's get the attention of their leader. Burn all of their drugs. Ooh. You know, I don't know the drug dealer, but that seems like kind of a dick move. All right, what was he saying about left versus right? I think left was more zombie, or less zombies, but right was more weapons. Is that how it went? And this dude takes at least 3 headshots, so... Let's be a little careful here. And I don't have I should have probably bought a knife, shouldn't I have? So I could get some quick, quiet kills as I sneak up behind him. Ah, well, what are you gonna do? What's done is done. So I need to pop off 3 headshots at this guy. There we go. I'm gonna grab this. Alright, burn that shit. Pop that down. I'm gonna pop that down. Oops. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I thought I didn't go through the thing. Oops. Alright, so let's think about this a little bit. Where is this gonna take me? Oh. That seems like a poor place to pop out. I don't want to disturb the guy while he's on the can. That seems like very, very disrespectful of me. Alright, just those 2 guys, huh? Alright. Hope my aim is true. It sure is. Yeah, come on. Don't be shy. Oh, shit. Okay, he's gonna go. That was actually really good thinking. That was actually really good thinking. Nice, alright. I can deal. That was some good moves. Some really good moves, actually. Alright, hey buddy. Oh! Oh damn, that was unfortunately executed. Or very poorly executed, rather. Alright, so we'll knock on that door. Oh, that was a headshot. Eat a shit. Alright, that dude's gonna go check out the noise, yeah? There you go, good boy. Good boy. Whoa. Hello. There we go. Alright, so we got 2 shots left. Perfect for these guys. Oh! If I have aim, it's good, but it's not, that wasn't great. All right. This guy's going to answer the door. Hello, pizza's here. Boom. That dude's going to go get off the pot. Hopefully he's done. Oh, he supposedly saw me. I don't think he saw me though. Oh, good. I can go over here. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. You're like, ah. Did you hear the spin of my revolver, or what's the deal? What's the deal there? Okay. Let's try the right hand side one more time, just in case. I really wish I had a silenced weapon to take that guy out. He's just fucking standing there with his thumb up his ass. Alright, we're gonna do this instead. Okay, that took a little bit more than I wanted it. But he hasn't been paying attention. So let's grab a knife instead. Let's go take care of this problem. Good thing I don't have smoke detectors in here. That could be really bad for me. Alright. Now they're wise to something. Oh, three of them. That's a few too many. Oh wow, look at that spread though. Get right up in the face and kaboom! Alright, so they seem to be not too worried about what's going on. I should have burned that shit while I was down there. Alright, you gonna check out up here? Good boy. Idiots. Alright. It's like we're doing a little bit better now. Alright, we've only got the one pistol shot though. So let's get this guy ready. And we'll get this guy ready. Hi! Eat shit! Oh, that's awesome. I kinda like it. Oh man, that guy ruined his day. Alright. Boosh. Boosh. Oh, that guy's not even paying attention. Alright, well, that's too bad for him. It really is. Sorry, buddy. This could be too bad for me, though. Oh, or it could be fine. Crunch. Alright, and those guys don't care. That guy's apparently done taking his deuce. Let's just make our way around. We got one shoddy shell left, so we're gonna try. Ah, they left the door open. Fucking idiots. Alright, we're just gonna go away. See ya. See ya, shitlords. Aw, come on, 4 stars. That was fucking perfect. Give me a break. Give me a little breaky break there. Alright, mysterious talking fireplace, what do you have for us? Got a man named Puff. Alright, well, you know, I've heard worse names. It's fine. No moment to flee, he should not be here. A man with a heart cannot live with me. Okay. Cool poetry, dude. He's telling me that Puff keeps an old machine gun in his basement. Nice. Thing he stole from the Trideads. Sure, it still works. Machine gun in basement. Got it. Has cast along the wall and the flames show me silhouettes of Puff's death. First time my employer has given me a specific target and I succumb to the thrill. Sounds like it should be interesting. Let's fucking do it. Maybe I will go buy a knife though or something. Just in case. I'm assuming once I buy it, I mean, I can take it on, you know, any number of missions at the start, right? This is kind of like my equip. I really want the headhunter though. All right, let's get us a knife. We'll wait on the rest of it, I think. Pleasure doing business. Strong silent type, I can dig that. We both got jobs to do. Oh, I see. So this is where all my purchased weapons come into play. I get you. You might know about the suppliers. Kill him first. Don't ask questions. Oh yeah, there he is. What an idiot. You think he's here? Who could possibly be here? The fuck's he talking about? He's crazy. He's cray cray. Alright, wait, why don't I have my knife? Oh, there. Okay. Oh, nice. That's fucking rad. I like that. I like that system. Alright. Unfortunately, I think I can only throw it once. Alright, let's play this out a little bit. We got a machine gun. Machine gun in the basement, just like the fireplace told me. That dude's got 1, 2, 3 heavies. And a couple guys just walking around. What the fuck is that there? Another melee weapon or a submachine gun or something? Alright, well, I guess we'll find out. Knock, knock. Pizza's here. Be sure to leave a tip. He didn't leave a tip. Oh, well, this could be bad, actually. Oh! I was right. It was bad. Alright, maybe we'll try to be a little quieter this time. Try to be just a little quieter. Ooh, okay. I can't be that quiet. Alright. Pizza's here. Ooh. Oh, that wasn't a very good headshot, was it? And I can't, like, hide behind my own fucking thing, can I? Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Oh! Okay, we're gonna have to think about this a little bit. We might do this in a different way. We'll wait for that guy to turn around. We'll go in, we'll turn off the lights. Cap those two fools. Hide in the vents. Oh, this guy's got no chance. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh! Oh! Disappear! Oh, shit! Damn it! Come on, man! Come on! That was pretty good, though. I like that. Oh, all right. Let's just whiff him by a mile, I guess. All right. What do we got here? Ooh, we got a shotty here. Well, that might be all right. That might be okay. Okay, if one of those guys fucks off. Oh! Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh! Oh, that was unfortunate for him. Ooh. Oops. Oh, but they didn't hear that, apparently. No, nobody's the wiser. Alright, excuse me. Alright, we might chance a headshot here. Oh, alright. Headshot chanced. Uh-oh. Wow, get splattered. Holy shit. I briefly forgot my swap weapon button. Oops. Oh, what? Oh, that's unfortunate for you. Oh, what? What did I? There we go. Thank you. Oh, wow, that guy. He had something. Okay. Guess what? Oh, come on. Come down here. Come down here. Aw. I'm just waiting. I'm just waiting for him. Oh, that's actually really satisfying too. All right, so what I'm gonna do here is turn off the light there. I'm gonna pop up right here. Ooh, okay. He can take a lot of bolts to the face. All right, that's fine. Okay. Oh, okay. That guy had not a good idea. How about you? How about you, slugger? All right. That's some good shit. If I go up there right away. If I go up there. So I'm going to have to take a quick detour. Oh, that's not what I wanted. This. There we go. All right. Now if this guy tries to give me no guff. Okay. How are we going to do this here? Can I get up to that? Or maybe that just leads into that. I've got an idea. It's probably not a great idea. So let's go swap, pick up knife, open door, throw knife. Oh man, that's unfortunate for him. All right, come on, come on, come through the door. I've got a present. Oh, what? How did he not just get splattered? Oh, what a shit. All right, it's okay. It's all right. Ooh, the quick trip. Oh! Alright. Alright, you gonna try something? You gonna try something, man? You got something to prove? Come on. Aw. Alright, that's fine. I'll come to you. Don't worry. Don't you worry. Alright, none of those guys fucking heard shit, apparently. Doo 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 brr brr. Can I get up there? Oh, that only does cross. Alright, that's fine. We'll leave that open. I am going to try this. This might be unfortunate. Otherwise, I can just do this, and nobody cares. Oh, come on. That was like fucking... That was like 3 headshots right in a row, and he fucking survived all that. What a dick. Oh, and now it's telling me to try something else. Oh, fuck you, game. Come on. I'm gonna play this however I fucking want to. Oops. This might have been a poor choice. Oh, open the door, please. Thank you. You want to come out? You want to come out and say something to me? No? Oh, come on, man. Come on, guys. I wonder how far I can throw this thing. That's very satisfying. Alright, then those guys are dicking around there. But, fortunately for me, they are just having all sorts of fun in that storage room. Alright, how good is their vision? Like, if I do this... Oh. Alright, this could be a problem. This could be a real big problem. Oh, damn it! Okay. Alright, that's fine. I mean, I know I could blaze through these levels if I really fucking wanted to. But I want to slow down and have a little fun with this. Oops. Oh, no. What? Come on. Alright. That's fine. Oh, whoa. Oh, come on. Alright. This is gonna be good timing. Cull theory. Fuck's that, man. Alright, I don't want to do pizza delivery here, so let's do this. Get the quick triple headshots. Another headshot there. Pick this up. Oh, you gonna go? Come on, you gonna investigate the basement, man? Come on. Come on, you know you want to. Oh, come on. Don't be that way. You want to investigate the basement? Oh shit, no. God damn it, I wanted that knife. There we go. I wanted him to come down so I could knife him right in the face. Looks like they might be dicking around a little bit. Well, actually, I could do this. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put out the lights there. I'm gonna come down and get this. Mexican standoff, bitch. That went pretty well. That went pretty gosh dang well. However, I will need something a little bit better to take care of this guy. So ideally what I'd like to do is kind of pop in, close the door, and kind of show up here. Hi! How are you? Oh, that's unfortunate for him. Ooh, a 10 mil pistol though. Oh, that'll ruin some days. That'll fucking ruin some days right there. Alright, check drawers. Let's see what we got. Two separate tabs. Stuff and more stuff. Basic financing. Frustration of the gang. Old Dear Diary. Naked vampire. Okay. Important people. Nice. What else we got? Scribbles. Pamphlet and an embossed coin. Can I take any of that? Ah, I guess not. All right, well, that was very useful, and holy shit, this gun. Oh, that'll do some business. Call one. If you asked me for a hamburger and I gave you a raccoon, asked me for a hamburger, but it turns out I don't really exist. Where I was originally standing, a picture of a hamburger rests on the ground. Three calls, if you awake as a hamburger, you start screaming, only have special sauce fly from your lips. The world is in sepia. That's pretty weird. No arguments there. Pretty fucking weird. Oh, come on. What do I need for that 5-star? That was a great fucking mission. All right, talk to me, fireplace. What you got? Hellhounds from beneath, bred by the undead, go stop the weeping and gnashing of teeth. Well, it's not quite a limerick, but okay. Three-headed dogs with amazing sense of hearing, but they can't open doors. Also good to know. What do we got? A hellhound pound. Ha ha ha! Somebody was clever. Zombie kings, you know they're badass because they use a Z. Oh wow, that doesn't look fun. Barf, barf. All right, so they're interested in that apparently. All right, so that dude's gonna go open the door there. This I probably should not have knocked on that door. We'll see what this dude's gonna do. Anything? Oh, he's just like kind of hanging out. Oh, all right. So two shots. I was thinking three, one for each head, but whatever. What you gonna do? Guess my aim isn't gonna be so hot from over here. Let's get a little closer. I feel kind of bad about that, but that's all right. Me or them. Oh, this is gonna be fun. All right, set it off. Oh no, why is that dude coming? All right, it's fine. They gonna check it out? How far away can I be with this? Eat shit. Oh man. Oh fuck. That guy. That guy had a bad time. Okay, I need to take care of that other dude. Oh, there's a dog up there too. All right, what's this dude's deal? What's he planning? He's just gonna hang out. All right. Really wish that door wasn't open. Can I go? I can go up there. You think I can maybe quick fire this knife right at his face? We're gonna try. Oh, eat shit! It didn't quite hit his face, but, you know, close enough. And now that guy's gonna go check it out, so I can scam this gun. Thank you. Close that door. Ooh, there's one more knife. Thank you. Dang, I was hoping he was gonna come down. Alright, I'm gonna wait for this guy. Or not, he's gonna go down there and be an idiot. Alright, that works too. Alright, all I've got is a submachine gun though. This could be a little bit bad. I've gotta go up there. Damn, I think I may have fucked myself pretty good on this one. Alright. I'm gonna have to kill him eventually, aren't I? Because I have to kill all undead. There we go. Alright, it's just me and him now. Just me and him. Alright, now come up here. I got a present. A little gift. Ah, he's just gonna hang out there, isn't he? Alright, that's okay. Oh, okay, that's fine. Prepared for that little eventuality. Nah, you bastard. Okay. Alright, it's fine. I was like, I hope he dies soon. Perfect. Oh, 3 stars. I didn't even die that time at all. Come on, man. Is this based on time, too? That's actually kind of bad. Ah, well. What are you gonna do? Oh, is it hung up some security cameras, huh? Alright, typical stealthy stealth. That's why I saw that dude hanging on the building that one time. Alright. Very good. In-universe explanations of this shit. That's great. That's good writing. It's good writing. Alright, so we got a dude on the can. I'm guessing those are the security cameras. His fucking skulls. That's kind of disgusting. Oh, can I knock him down with the knife? Oh, that's rad! That's fucking rad! I wish I could get my knife back. But that's rad, regardless. Oh, it gave me a fucking silenced pistol, too. That's super good. Very kind of them. Ooh. I can get a knife back up there, though. Alright, what's this dude's deal? Ooh! Oh, you hate to see that happen. Alright, let's grab one more knife. Okay, so if I... If I kill this dude on the can while that thing's watching him shit, that's kind of creepy, by the way. Will that set it off? Might have to do something for science here. No, it's fine. Uh-oh. This could be a problem, though. Oh. What are you doing? Idiots. idiots. Uh-oh. What are we doing here? Oops. Oh! Okay, get a little too close. So wait, can I shoot this thing down? So I can shoot it straight up, but it waste ammo. Whoopsie. Oh, no. Give me that gun. Oh, oopsie. I didn't mean to do that, but that's all right. That's okay. Is this guy gonna try to be a hero? Yeah, he sure is. This is too good. Come on, pop your asshole up. Oh, okay, so there's no reason for me to go down there. Uh-oh. 5 bullets. Okay, that's good. That's good right there. Oh, that's unfortunate for him. Oh, man. Oh, okay. Good. All right, we got very little ammo here. So I wonder. Oh, wait, we got this guy over here. Ooh, that's too much. All right, so if I do this. Okay, they're not gonna hear that, huh? Well, my other option is to do that. Okay. Alright. Okay. It's fine. You guys wanna mess with me? There we go. That works. Oh man. Cold, where are you? Go 1023 8th Northeast Highway Avenue. Holy shit, how many more street things you want to get in there? Alright, well let's go take care of these cameras just because. Gotta be thorough. Dead men tell no tales after all. Ah, bullshit. Three-star bullshit ass rating. Oh wait, get up. What's this? Oh, I can turn on the lights there. How about, do we pay our bills yet? We haven't paid our bills yet, apparently. All right, sit down. What do we got? Zombie kings have become scared of my hunt. They have begun heavily guarding a nearby motel. Find out what they are hiding. Handles tell me the zombie king's patrols are nearby. I'll have to be quick in case they're in reinforcements. Ah, fuck. Gonna make me speedrun this shit? Alright. Ooh. Location of Roland's warehouse. Alright. No probs, you can count on me. Alright. Oh, okay, he's got his head over there by the TV, apparently. Yeah, the Reaper's coming, bitch. Reaper is definitely coming. So I'm guessing if I take out the head, they'll be pretty fucking useless. That's my guess. All right, so I got a revolver and a knife now. Let's make this interesting. Oh. Click, click, boom. Okay, that's good there. Ah, wow, that seems like a very poor route to take. Okay, guess we're going up the stairs. Oh, nice. Okay, all right, I get you. I get you. Where's the light switch here? There. Room cleared. Oh, I bet I can... Yeah, there we go. That's what I like to see. Ooh, nice. And reloaded it for me. That's pretty rad, actually. Oh, I didn't realize they were mobile. I figured they were just kind of in place. All right, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. That's good information to have. Close the door! Damn it. Be a little quicker on the draw there. Three headshots. Up the stairs. Open door. Boom! Unless it would just be better for me to cap... Oh, there's more than a couple there, though. That's a bit of a problem. Well, alright. Let's get the one that's a little bit further away first. There we go. Thank you. Oh, man. Alright. These guys aren't terribly bright, are they? There we go. That's a little inaccurate, but that's okay. I'm supposed to kill all of them anyways. I should have closed this door before I left. All right, if you could both like turn around so I could close the door, maybe? There you go. Oh, what? Caught me in the middle of the door close animation. What a shit. All right, that's fine. Oh, okay. Not exactly. Oh, quick draw, bitch. Not exactly what I was going for. Alright, so a few problems with overlapping inputs, but that's okay. Ah, I know what I can do here. I wonder if I can chuck this right up there. Oh, what a shot! Oh, and this guy, unfortunate for him. Actually, wait, what is that? Oh, that's a knife. Beautiful. Oh, man, it's super good. Okay, things are looking up a little bit now. It's just those three kind of dicking around. Oh, and then a couple dudes down here, too. Oh, they got that place covered. Unless... Unless I kind of play this a little cool. I'll be like, delivery. Ah! Nailed me from across the room, though. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Alright, so, what? 1, 2, 3. I am really into this. This is a fun game. This is a fun ass game. Lots of good strat. Lots of good stratty strats. Alright, so then go down and around. We're gonna cap those two. I think. There we go. That dude's just kind of hanging out for a while. Oh. This is such a good shot. I love it. Actually, no. That dude just laying down, or what was the deal? Where the fuck did he come from? Well, 1, 2, 3. All right, I think we got good strats. I just got bad execution. Oh yeah, he was just laying down there. He's just like, hey, he's just having a little nap. That's all right. Good for him. Good for him to be able to chill out. This is a bit of a problem because that dude over there is gonna cap me a little bit. Well, unless... Well, let's take care of business first. Let's do the shit I know I can do. Like, It's so good. Okay, take care of that a little bit. Give ourselves a little bit of cover later on. So my other thought now is then to come down, grab the shoddy, and do a little bit of house cleaning here. Or don't use the shoddy at all. And just slice it open air, I guess. Oopsie. That's right. Oh, and this is the one I'm supposed to be quick on anyways before reinforcements arrive, huh? Fuck. I kind of forgot about that. Alright, that's okay. That's okay. It's just a little bit of a dance. Alright, we'll wait for that guy to get fucked. Alright. Swap the knife. Okay, knife that guy down. Close some doors. Oh, alright. No, that's fine. That's fine. Ooh, wow. Oh, that's pretty much as fast as you can click. I love that. Actually, I love that a little bit. Alright, so that guy's flipping his shit. That may or may not be good. Let's grab shoddy. Oh, there you go. Alright. That does some business. That does a little bit of business right there. And that guy's gonna be like, what the fuck? What did I come down here for? I don't have the knife yet, do I? What happened to that? Did I use it? Or no, I dropped it for the shoddy. That's right. Well, sucks to be this guy. All right, what do we got? We just got Big Nuts McGee up there and his apprentice. Oh, this could be a problem. Oh, well, actually, no. Oh, yeah, actually, it could be a real big problem. I was kind of hoping for the other dude to pop on down. That's all right. Oh, okay. That's fine. Oops. All right, perfect. Oh shit, there's backup. They brought in backup. I was too slow. Ooh, there's lots of backup actually. This could be real bad. Oh, they're all fucking dicking around. I wish I had some grenades. Like, I don't care about being stealthy no more. Alright. My aim isn't true enough to go to go for him here. Looks like they got one fatty. One fatty. They like set off their car alarm or something. God damn, they're just layered over there. My knife's over there too. Spray and pray. Spray and pray. All right, so what do we got to deal with? We got a little submachine guns going on. We got a hammer, a knife, and a few of everything else. Yeah, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Okay, I want the fatty to kind of separate from the rest of them. This might be a bit of a problem, though. Oh no! Perfect. Yeah. Wasn't sure if I could do that or not. Nice. Pop, pop, bitch. Ooh, okay. Give ourselves a little bit of room to work. Damn, I was hoping that shotgun had something they left in it. Uh-oh. Fatty answered the door. That's not what I wanted. See ya. Okay, I just wanted to get him separated a little bit. There. Perfect. Now, we take this. Oh, quick draw. Damn it. Oh, that's unfortunate. So even like a full shoddy shell to the head does not fucking do it. All right, that's okay. We got a plan. Alright, wait for that guy to fuck off. Use the knife. Aim up a little bit. Go pick up your knife. Stabby stabs. Actually, I bet I can go take care of this guy. Oh! Oh shit. Alright, that's fine. See? No probs. Alright, wait for this guy to come see what's going on. Alright, now I'm gonna go get the shoddy. Oops. This could be bad. Alright, it's fine. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. Then we just got those two dudes right there, essentially. Oh! I was hoping the spread would take out that first head there. Oh well, that's fine. It's all right. We got plans. We got plans and strats for days. All right, pop on up to the fourth floor. Pop those two. Refill. Oh, should have waited for that guy to fuck off. All right, we're good. It's fine. Oh, and that other dude woke up, apparently. Uh-oh. That's not part of the plan. It's fine, though. Oh, bitch. Come on. There we go. Thank you. It's like, come on, man. Don't be an idiot. All right, so Fatty's up there. This dude's kind of fucking around a little bit. Oh, he's alone now. Perfect. Yeah. I dare you to come closer. Actually, how far can I throw this? Oh, shit! Too far. That's all right. Okay, so it looks like we just got those. Oh, those two are actually fucking around. Perfect. And I've got two shots left, so this will be good. Assuming my aim is all right. Ooh, this could actually be a little bit of a problem. Oh, well, then again. Then again, it's fine. And then, alright, so we got Fatty and other dude up there. Let's see if we can separate him first. Alright, so this dude should come powering in. Come on, power down here, you little shit. Oh. No, not Fatty. I don't want Fatty. Alright, I might have. Perfect. That's what I was looking for. Alright, I'll go get the shoddy. Be a quick 1-2 on this dude, then I can pick up more shoddy shells. Oh, or it'll just be the quick one. That's fine too. All right. Oh, that was too far. Okay, wow, the arc on that is really kind of rough. But it's fine, it's fine. I actually kind of want to... Oh, damn. It hit the other fucking corpse. All right, it's fine, it's fine. Gimme. All right. Dude's over there. Whoop! Alright, there we go. There we go. Oh, he's gonna just hang around there, huh? Oh, wow. Hate to see that happen. Alright, find information. If I were information, where might I be? Oh, there. Oh, nice. They're going to make me pick the lock. Interesting. I'm guessing I've got to go quick enough, otherwise it doesn't fucking... Oh, it resets or something. Wow, that was actually a fun level. Boom, let's get the fuck out. Wow, alright, I wasn't expecting 4-star. Further reading, cult theory seems to be simply a measure of surrealism. Well, yeah, just based on the three levels you explained before, it does sound pretty interesting. AKA weird. Their location explained. Burn the ash, burn the dead, and free souls contained. Alright. Oops. I have my intel here. Destroy all the ash, but it's best if I focus on killing the undead first. Well, duh. Seems like good advice. Ooh. Destroy the warehouse where the zombie kings store their drugs. Yes, sir. Or ma'am. Ooh, vampire dude's not happy. Oh, looks like he's got one hell of a shooter there. Okay. Oh, if I could knock this guy from down below, that would be one hell of a shot. I wish I could. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, all right. Well, this works too. Ooh, I didn't even see that guy. Where the fuck was he? Aw. I was hoping my stabby stabs would get him. Guess not. Oh, he's... Wow, he's hanging right there. What a little shit. Fuck. Alright, but he didn't alert that guy. Oh, alright. Okay, that's fine. Little Tubby just walked off the roof there. That's A-okay. Whoa. Oh, those look a little dangerous there, too. Okay, so we got a little camera action there. Oh, we got that dude across the way. Ooh, alright, this looks a little dangerous. Can I? Or is that dude gonna snipe me, you think? Alright, let's go check it out. Let's go check it out. Oh, but I can't even get over there like that, huh? Unfortunate. What are we gonna do here? I could pop this guy real quick and then go back to the roof, I guess. Let's try that. Oh, he moved. What a little shit. All right, maybe I can snipe this dude. That's a big fucking target though. Let's see. Oh, what a shot. Snipe. Oh man. Okay. All right, we are out of pistol then. Oh shit. That's not good. Okay, all right. We've got ourselves a hammer and a knife. Who wants it first? Oh, get wrecked. Get fucking wrecked. Can I pick up that knife again, you think? Oh, can I drop in just like behind him? Be like, surprise, cockbags. All right, we're going to do that. Uh-oh. Nice. Okay. Whoop. Whoop. Disappeared. Okay. That was not the most intelligent idea I've ever had. Oh, I can throw the hammer too. Damn. Maybe I can just... Oh, smack it up, bitch. All right. No, I can't pick up that knife again. Damn, that's unfortunate. But this guy can fuck off. And that guy's just standing there. I bet I can pick up the shoddy from right behind him. We're gonna try it. And then go, hello, good sir. Can I interest you... in the Mormon Bible? Ooh, that's unfortunate for him. Oh man, look at this thing. Super good. All right, actually, no. All right, let's grab the hammer first. Can I? I can. Awesome. All right, so we got Fatty McFatfat over there. He's interested, dead interested. Wow, I kind of like this shotgun, just a little bit, just a little bit. Oh, there's cover behind there. Okay. Oh man, look at this fucking cannon I've got though. Oh. Stand off at 10 paces, bitch. Oh, that's unfortunate for him. Oh, okay. Give ourselves a little cover. Wonder if this thing can shoot through walls. Nice. Oh, they're not dead. Oh, I just kind of winged him a little bit. That's unfortunate. Where's his pistol, though? Didn't he drop his gun? Oh, I guess not. Oh, that's right. All right, so we just got that dude up top then. Okay, that works. Do 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 do. Actually, I could probably just punch this guy off the roof. Wow, he's a tough one. There. Taken care of. Ah. There we go. Easy fucking peasy. Oh, come on, 2 stars? That was fucking brilliant. Don't give me no 2-star bullshit. Ah, garbage. Attempting to lead his creed to salvation, a man with ambition cannot live with me. Right? Roland's house is filled with many guards. The only target is Roland. So if I kill anybody else, that's game over, huh? Death will shatter the zombie king's leadership. I must remember that the mission is to kill Roland, not the others. Nah. Come on, man. Why you gotta make things difficult? Alright, that's fine. That's fine, I guess. Whoa, he is a dapper gentleman. Leader of the zombie kings. Whoa. Wow. Alright. Guns in every floor. Go home. Well, that doesn't really concern me, my friend. The more guns you got, the more I can steal and use on you. Alright, so what are we dealing with here? We got Fatty McFat. 2 guys on the sides. A dude just chilling. 2 dudes just chilling. What the fuck is that? Is that a sledgehammer? 2 dudes there, 2 dudes there. Roland himself is in the middle. Oh, that's right, I can't kill anybody else, though. Ah, that's unfortunate. Okay, I think I... Alright, so we'll pop there. We're fine. Oh. Let's think this out a little bit. Because I could pop in, like, right behind him. And then just take some shit out, but... Self a little cover fire here. Hammer. Okay. Oh, alright. He's separated a little bit. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Stop turning the lights on. Little bastard. Oh no! Oops. They found me. Okay. This might have been poorly planned. How the fuck did I get on the other side that one time? And once I go... Wait a minute. Alright, wait. Let's not be too hasty here. Oh, but I can't... Come on, you can't, like, bend your knees and step up a couple feet there, buddy? Fine. But I can't go down this side, huh? Can I just like... Oh, no, I can't. Because I can't jump. I was just going to drop down the side of the building. Oh, well. Alright, we got the same kind of sitch going on over here, it seems. Oh, nice. Taking cover behind the fridge. Alright. That's fine, I guess. Oh, then I popped into here. Yeah. That's what I did. No, you didn't see shit. Don't you worry. Don't worry about it. Ooh, ooh, wow. They are fucking suspicious of something. This may have been very poorly thought out. This may have been very poorly thought out. On the other hand, fucking idiots. Damn it. Well, that didn't spread him out any, did it? Oh. Okay. Excuse me. Don't you worry, none. I think I boned myself a little bit here. Although, well, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. Oh, maybe. Uh-oh. Eh. Ball sack. Ah. Okay. All right. Oh, I can pop down there. All right. All right. Sledgehammer. Fuck yeah. Oh, that's gonna do some damage. I'm just kind of curious as to what's gonna happen here. I can't get there from here, though. All right, I've got to put out these lights permanently, otherwise we're gonna have a problem. We're gonna have a big problem. I should probably buy the silenced pistol before I do this weapon, or before I do this one. Might be a good idea. Oops, that was probably an unintelligent idea. Oh. All right. Let's go back. Let's quit the mission. Let's go buy us a silenced pistol if I can afford it. I hope I can afford it. So what happens if I shoot this dude? Does he do anything? If I go, hey man, I don't want to pay. Nah, I won't shoot him. He seems cool. Only 80. Perfect. There we go. Anything else I want? Let's see, how much do I got? 30? Alright, well, pleasure doing business with you. Alright, so now, better equipped. Wait, I probably have to go down. I have to go down to the car and get that gun, don't I? It's not. Yeah, okay. That's fine. That's fine. Oops. No. There we go. Change weapons. Suppressed pistol and a knife. Yes, please. Okay, so now we can do things a little bit better, I hope. Stop in here. We'll turn that off. I want to kill that light for sure, I think. Unfortunately, my aim is going to be too shitty to take it across. Or to take it down from across the room, rather. But there's a door over there. Oh, but that's from top floor. Oh, no. I don't like this. So if I pop this guy, is it gonna like be mission failed? No. Oh, okay. Well, that makes things a little easier, I think. Boy. Ah. I thought it was like, you know, you can't kill anybody but the dude. And I was like, well, I guess not. I guess that's not the case. All right. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. Well, okay. And we can deal with this then. You gonna come up and investigate? There you go. Good boy. How about you, Strugger, nice. How about you, Slugger? Yeah, that's unfortunate for you. Oh, Fatty's in on it now. There we go. Oh, I can't turn this off. That's unfortunate. Can I nail this guy from across the way? Sure as fuck can. Okay. All right. We're good. Oh, you hate to see that happen. Okay. All right. What's this dude's deal? He's done. Okay. So Fatty's kind of running around up there wondering what's going on. Let's run a little bit from that. Okay, so he took a knife to the knee, essentially. Fatty's being a little suspicious. And now he's down near all those other dudes. I don't want to try popping him real quick, because he'd probably just turn around and blast me. Okay. Alright, it's fine. Ooh, yeah. Come, no, come up here. Come up here, you little shit. There we go. That works. That works. Can I throw knives at these? I can't. Oh, okay. Hello, fellow. Unfortunate for you. Oh. There we go. Can I throw a hammer at it? No. I can't hit myself with this, can I? No. Okay, good. Just making sure. Let me in. I have to use the bathroom. Unfortunate for you. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not good. All right. Well, ass. Okay. I probably should have grabbed one of those guns. All right. Well, fatties are busy now. He's taking another knife. Last knife. All right, you little shit. Oh, I do not have a lot of weapons. I probably shouldn't antagonize him. Now I do, though. You just have to get up real close. Actually, wait a minute. Maybe we can... There's one. All right, yeah, step a little closer. There's two. Oh, damn, he went down. All right, it's okay. Oh! You hate to see that happen. Wow, that guy. That guy had no chance. Hey, Shane, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, man. That guy really had no chance. So, wait. Oh, that's so nasty. Okay, I really want to, like, sledgehammer this guy, but I have a feeling I'm not going to be able to. There. Let's just do that. And now this guy should probably go down in a couple shooty shoots. Oh, wow. That was kind of messy. All right, now we can get the fuck out, though. Yeah, pretty much killed everybody anyways. Oops. What are you gonna do? Yeah, one star, probably because I killed too many of the other ones. Oh well. Pale moonlight, touch, no heat. Vampires flock, find out why. Said to be formed by betrayal from a lover. Oh really, that's a new theory on me. Much more dangerous than zombies. I'll have to make sure that every shot counts. Well yeah, they're fucking carrying those goddamn hand cannons, holy shit. Dancing vampires won't notice your presence unless you shoot them. Alright, good to know. Look upon your reflection. Remember that you are different. You are not undead. No, I just got a little skull face thing going on. That's okay, I guess. You know, it's tough to find work in this economy. Even the Reaper's got to take a few side jobs every now and again. Nice, only one star though. That's kind of disappointing. Vampires are running a club. Find out why. Okay. Alright. That sounds good. Yeah, this should be fine, I guess. Oh, I see. That counts as dancing, huh? Okay. All right. It's fine. Oh. 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 No. 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 Don't you alert your friends. Oh. Whoa. Oh, this could be real bad. Oh. No. Oh. Oops. Okay. Well, oh, dude's walking on the ceiling. What a little shit. So how in the fuck? Like, there's no way to do this quietly. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. So they're just kind of, oh, she's kind of onto me though, but they can't hit shit. Ow. Wait, so how the fuck? Oh, I bet I could scam that weapon. Oh, so wait, they won't pay attention if I don't shoot them, huh? Maybe we want to test that theory? Huh. Alright, that didn't go as well as I'd hoped. Ooh. Slice and dice. Dusk to dawn. Nice. That is clever wordplay. I like that. Alright, I've got to actually take her out before she does some stupid shit to me. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Nice. Okay, they were kind of like, oh, what happened? But they're, no, everything's fine. Now, the problem being that I don't think I can approach this guy fully without him knowing that the jig is up or something. So wait, can I just kind of like, oh, that was probably an unfortunate thing to do. Let's not do that. Okay. Alright, I really just need to attract his attention without getting my asshole shot off. Oh, okay. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, yeah, get over here, please. I might need to actually clear a little bit of space. Oh! Never mind. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, well, at least now I have some way of doing this. Man, they just jump. Oh, oh, excuse me, pardon me. They just kind of jump right past. Alright, so if I just kind of anger one at a time here. Alright, I need to clear like a spot. Oh, that was probably a bad idea. Come on. There you go. Okay, I need to clear like a space so then when this guy walks over, I can just knock him up right away. Yeah, come on. Come on. Just come on over here. Why don't we have a chat? I painted the walls a little bit. I hope you like the color. Yeah. No, no, no. It's over here. Over here. Over here. Psst. 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 Over here. Over here, you little bitch. Alright, we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Yeah, over here. Over here. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Nice. I'll take that. Okay. Okay, we got it. We got it. Oh, I did not see that guy on the ceiling there. That was an oversight. That was a little bit of an oversight. Oh, I didn't even see this. Oh, nice. Okay, so you can pop in just kind of wherever. Oh, nice. They're just chilling on the ceiling, huh? Okay. My aim's not that good. Meet me next to the bar in the corpse pile. Okay, so now, can I shoot this from up here, or is that... Oh, that's gonna be unfortunate. Oops. Okay, that's fine. Killed the only one aggroed. Let's take this. Oh, no, I didn't. I thought I was past her. Oops. Alright, let's try that again. Eh? Yeah? Oh. Sharp. Very quick. She's very sharp-witted. Ha ha ha. Beautiful. Alright, so give me this. We're gonna try this again. That worked. Okay, now don't forget about that guy on the ceiling. Okay. So now I can go to the roof, maybe cut the power, and see what we can see here. So this room is pretty much fucking worthless except for that gun. The other dude with the key card is kind of on the other side. Ah, knock knock. Oh, or I could pick the door. What's more likely to be a good idea? Let's go cut the power, then we'll go take care of this dude here. There we go. Oh, now everybody's not happy. Except the dancers. Dancers don't really care. Alright. Pick the door a little bit. Oh, it's back on already. Ugh. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. What you think you got over there, mister? Ooh! Hate to see that happen. Ooh! Dang! That's got a kick to it. Oh, okay. So we got one over there. It's just that dude. All right. I have a feeling some snipings are in my future here. So wait, can I cut the power again, or is that... Oh, shit! Oops. Damn it. Okay, well... You got the strats. You got... Oh! That was not one of the strats. Hey, shut up! Come on, man! Why you gotta call me out like that? Stupid game. Just because I'm dying frequently. Okay, there we go. This guy just kind of walked up to and laid into him, right? Alright, that works. Boom, boom. And nobody cares. They all just dancing. Now you all know I'm bad. Oh, come on. If you haven't figured it out by now, where the fuck have you been? Oops. I need to hit the vents here. All right. So hitting the power really doesn't help me right away. So let's just go take care of... Oh, except I probably want my other gun. Ah, fuck it. Oops. Ooh. Come on, man. Come on. Don't you worry. Ooh. Oh, come on. that's unfortunate. All right, that's okay. Oh, very bad idea. That's what I was looking for. Looking for the quick, like, just tap on the head, but... Apparently it doesn't work so well when you're firing through something else. Ooh. All right, we've got one shot to do this. One shot to knock this guy out. Let's do it. Ooh, hate to see that happen. Their weapon is up there. There's a couple bastards guarding it. All right, so let's go back here then. Pick this up for now, I guess. Oh, that's right. I forgot that other dude was on the roof. Or on the fucking ceiling, rather. Oops. Ooh. Okay. That wasn't supposed to happen. Why didn't I not have my knife? Oh, I didn't select the knife. Derp. Okay, let's try this again. Maybe I can one shot it this time. Or maybe not. Oops. Oh, what? Oh, come on. She's supposed to jump past me. Fucking trash. There we go. Let's try it one more time. Okay, that works. Limited collateral, although now those guys are kind of... Guys are kind of like, yeah, we'll be walking around a little bit. All right, now for this. Click, 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 click. There we go. Plenty of ammo now. I think just one more will do. Oh, come on, don't be a coward. Come and get some. There we go. Good boy. Now you. Oh! Quick draw, McGraw. Oops. Alright, it's fine. Ooh, come on, man. Oops. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but that's okay. It worked out. Alright, let's try this again now. Ugh. Like, that was literally pointing the barrel right in his face. And you're telling me that wasn't a fucking headshot. Come on now. Let's be reasonable. Actually, wait, can I just knife him? I can just knife him. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, wait, I don't want to go up there. That's right. There we go. Ooh. Damn. Love the splatter pattern, so that's great. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Is he gonna go for reinforcements? Or is he just being a dick? I think he's just being a dick. Where the fuck did he go? Where did he toddle off to? Was he just like, well, fuck that, I ain't doing it? I think he just straight up fucked off. Where did he go? Oh no, maybe he went up to the... Go up to the roof? No, he didn't go up to the roof. Oh, he went to hang out with these guys. All right. What are the odds that I can pick off one of them from here? Oh, all right. Okay, all right. Still got a few. Ooh, that's unfortunate. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. All right, it's fine. Honey, don't you worry. I'm gonna get you home safe. Okay, I've got one shot. Oh, this could be a little bit problematic now. Oh wait, maybe not. Maybe we can go get that other gun. Yeah, no probs. Uh-oh. Well, all right, it's fine. Now come up here. I'd like a... Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am, could we have a word? Thank you. Uh-oh. Whoop. Oh, I didn't snipe the dude with the key card, though. That's the dude who's running around still. Uh-oh. Okay, that's fine. You could either turn around. Or that works too. Yoink. Okay, find information. Oh, of course it's in the fucking room with three of them still. This is goddamn perfect. Okay. I bet I could cut the power. Dancers ain't gonna care. Comes back on its own. But it got one of them out of there. Ooh, good moves. Alright, that dude's fucking around. A little full of money. Date 2 weeks from now and an address. Okay. Sounds good. Let's get the fuck out. That guy, I'll just leave him. He's fine. He's not hurting anybody. Wow, I don't even think I deserve 3 stars there, but whatever. It's fine. All right, Mr. Flame, sir. Or Miss Flame, ma'am. What do you have for us? So many more. So many corpses who forgot to die. Aw. Shotgun weapons are strongest near doors and entryways where enemies can't react until it's too late. Well, fucking duh. Fucking duh. Oh wait, I picked up a couple other cassettes, didn't I? Zombie 2. Only Ash helps. Ash brings a bit of Jacob back to me. What happened to Jacob? I remember he died. He overdosed. Tongue feels heavy in my mouth. Talking is hard. Thinking is hard. Jacob pay rent. There's a shotgun in my hand. Standing is hard. Standing is very hard. I hear you, bro. Roland says we shouldn't smoke the ash. He says we need it. He says we can leave soon. You're scuttling. Fire my gun and splatter Jacob against the wall. What's the Reaper? Oops. Smoke fills the room and Jacob's red and yellow and green corpse is gone. Where's Jacob? I want to be Jacob again. Oh man. Nighttime, it's always nighttime here. Moon never shines. Not like the night I met him, not like the night you went home, not like my last life. Bartenders knows me, I've been coming here for weeks. That's the day that Bloody Mary opened. Ah, that's another good name for a bar. Clubs only last a few weeks at best around here, no one really knows why. And the bar buys me a drink, looks like moonlight, take a sip, feel the warmth, one leg to the other, feel like dancing. Another sip, it's a lot more bitter. And the bar buys me another drink, scans me, gazing like, alright. So I died last time. Ugh. It's kind of a weird thing to record on a cassette tape, but whatever. Ain't gonna judge. Alright, I think one last mission, then we'll call it a night. We'll pick it up next time. Oops, yeah, I already know that shotguns do cool shit. Looks in Tenebrae. Vampire's numbers are worrying. Thin it out. Yes, of course. Can't have too many vampires. Oh, wow. All right. Epilepsy warning. Man, who leaves just all of these weapons laying around? That's very kind of them. Sorry. I didn't realize this is a co-ed bathroom. Oh, no, it's not. There is actually a wall. Pardon me, sir. This stall's out of toilet paper. Can I borrow yours? Don't mind me. I'll just take it. I'll just take it myself. It's fine. Oh, wow. Everybody is, like, just bum-rushing the bathroom now. Oh, I should probably go. I should probably go. Ooh, pardon me, ladies. Okay, that was a poor choice. That was a poor choice. Oh, it's because he yells before I kill him. Oops. All right, well, let's see what we got to work with at least. Got one dancer, one dude who's just kind of hanging out. shots. I go knife this one. Oh, okay. They had something to say to me. All right, so maybe we won't disturb this guy on the shitter right now. Oh, what the? Oh, wow. Okay, apparently nobody else heard that. Okay, excuse me, sir. Oh, I've got an idea. Yoink. This is gonna be satisfying. Oh, hate to see that happen. Oh, it's a one hit too. I love that. Ah, but I only have to kill the marked ones. All right, so he's just hanging out. Oh. Oh, that could be a problem. Holy shit. Whoops. Whoopsie. All right. All right. Well, we got the right idea, I think. Okay, how did I miss that shot? Oh, okay. Yeah, you wanna... let's talk things out in the alley. Thank you. Oops. Oh, shit. Oh, this could be bad. This could be real bad. Yoink. All right, this guy looks like he's done in the shitter. Oh. Mm-hmm. Occupied. Occupied. Oh, no. Damn it. Wait your turn, you little shits. All right, so who heard me as I was shooting this dude before? Oh, well, must have been that lady. All right. Ooh, nice. Quick double. All right, you want to come? Let's come on out here, please. Hello. Oh, you hate to see that happen. Okay, so we got one, two. That guy in the shitter is probably the next one. I hope he's done dropping that deuce. Be the last deuce he drops. Ooh, that's unfortunate. That's a really unfortunate situation. Let's be honest. Oh shit. Ah. Not exactly what I was going for there. Okay. Wow. Oh, they're having a little bathroom party, huh? I bet I wouldn't have enough time to wind up a sledgehammer shot and just cap them all at once, would I? Oh, I didn't see that dude kind of mingling there. All right. Looks like they're all a little pissed right now. Oh, I didn't see that door open. Oops. Okay. All right. It's fine. There we go. Hey, over here, please. Ooh! Oops. Oh, crap. Again. Oh, what? I was down in the sewers, you little bitch. Ah, fuck. There we go. Ooh. There we go. We'll go three. Oh, all right. Well, sorry about that, buddy. Oh, you hate to see that happen. Oh, man, you really do. Oh, wait. Oh, no, they don't care about that. They're just having a good time. Alright, now I think I can go take out the rest. I've only got 3 shots, though. Sure. I'm gonna have to be a little careful. Just a little careful here. Alright, now, if this lady could come out here, please. Alright, we're fucked. Alright, so now if I go take care of this one, she's not gonna give me any guff, right? Yeah, she's fine. You're fine, don't worry. As you were, ma'am. Ugh. Alright. So I can't go up there, otherwise those guys will see me. Alright, so let's head back over. This dude's kind of hanging around the bathroom and I don't like it. I wish he would just go out. I guess we need to pick up another weapon. This is gonna get kind of fucky pretty soon here. Oh! What a throw! Oh, what a throw! Can I go off here? Yeah, there. Perfect. I want to see that in slow motion. That was fucking great. What a toss. From downtown. Ah, damn it. Oh, now everybody's off the toilet. Ah, crap. Alright, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, I want what that is. That looks like a rifle of some description. Whoop, alright, it's fine, don't worry, it's everything's fine. Alright, oh, okay. I clicked outside the window. That's not good. Oops. I screwed up my perfect kill. It's alright. It's alright. Oh, now everybody's after me. Oh, except this guy's kind of just hanging out for a bit. Excuse me, sir. Oh, alright. Now, if this dude could just fucking turn around, please. No? All right, that's fine. Oh, I didn't mean to disturb that fellow, but whatever. Damage is done. Okay, there we go. Kind of run out of ammo though. I really want that rifle, but that guy is just fucking guarding the shit out of it. Now he's not doing much of anything, is he? Ooh, this guy though. Ooh, okay. One bullet and a sledgehammer. What's the over under on this? What's the over under? Get wrecked, son of a bitch. Oh, it's a combat shotty. Alright, I'll take it. What do we got there? We got 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Oh. Oops. Apparently it was a pump action combat shotty. Alright, good to know. Damn. There goes my epic fucking knife toss. Ugh. Over here, honey. Over here. Hey. Psst. Yeah, there you go. Ooh. Too close. Okay. Oh, come on. Unless she just kind of stopped there, but whatever. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. No, actually, I kind of wonder. Oh, all right. I think it's... Oh. Oh, this is a bad... That was a bad throw, actually. I kind of needed that. Oh, that's going to get real bad real quick. Wow, why did all of those fucking aggro? All right. That's fine, I guess. Excuse me, sir. There we go. All right, all right. Get all sawn off. Excuse me, sir. Pardon me. Oh. Oh. Okay. How's everybody feeling here? Are they still they're still kind of mad. They're still kind of mad. Oh, damn. Fuck. This is still way too fun. Oh, crap. I wonder if I can take him down more than one at a time with that sledgehammer, if they just kind of bunch up a little bit. Good. I can take him down without fucking aggroing everything else. Except now I lose my knife. Well, give some, get some. Excuse me, sir. Is this the restroom? No? All right. Well, that's fine, I guess. That doesn't really give me any other advantages, does it? I mean, I could drop in behind here, but... Ah, fuck. Oh, that takes a little bit too much time to wind up. Just a little too much. Oh shit! Wait, why did she aggro right away? That's kind of trash. There we go. Okay, so just want to do that. That is unfortunate. That is super unfortunate for him. All right, I wish I could. You know, okay, I'm gonna try something really stupid. I'm guessing this isn't gonna end well. Oh my goodness! That's kind of disgusting. Okay. Also got a Chivo for that. That's you. Ew. This could be real bad. Oh, damn it. It only got two of them? Ew. Ugh. Well, his blood probably isn't the only thing he's covered with by now, you know? Ugh. That's kind of disgusting. Well, now that I know that's a thing, though. All right. You know what? That's fine. That is fine. I ain't gonna make no bones about that. Oh god, that's so disgusting. Oh, all right. I was kind of expecting that to kind of bash down the door, but oh well. Oh. Oops, forgot about this. These couple over here, though. Oops. Well, I didn't quite mean to kill that other one, but that's okay. You know what? That's fine. Excuse me, sir. Don't mind me. Okay, so there's a combat shoddy. Are you gonna stop dicking around? Oh my god! Okay. I thought I had the pistol still selected, did I not? Ugh. That's fine, I guess. Oh, well, son of a... Ah, they put it in front of the door on purpose. You bastard. It's still so gross. Oh, well, nice. That was good. Excuse me while I throw my knife into the door. Oh, my goodness. Doop, 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 doop. Well, I guess it really doesn't matter. Nice. There we go. Excuse me. Alright, let's see if I've got enough time to kind of wind it up. Oh, not with those guys, though. Whoopsie. We might have to leave this for next time. My toilet murder strategy isn't quite working out. Oh, nice. Good shooting, though. Oh! Couldn't do a quick 1-2, huh? Alright. Oops. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Ow! Actually, I bet I could. Oh, whoopsie! Oh, crap. I was over the door. Wait for this one to turn around, just kind of walk in. Nice. Pop, pop. Oh, there's another dude just kind of pacing the crowd there, huh? Yeah, come on, Brody. Come on. It's all right. It's okay. Don't worry. I think I got shot there, but apparently I'm not dead. Interesting. Ah, so now I can't do the knife kill here. That's all right. Oh, no, that was a bad idea. All right, we'll leave the rest for the next time. That's fine. This is a really good game. This is a really fucking fun game, actually. All right. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST. Seems like we've got, and I don't know why, like, one of the channels cut out my microphone again. That's all right. We've got a lot to go, it seems, because I doubt that's, like, the final section of it, right? At least I hope it's not, because this is just way too fun. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.